My name is Tamara and I work at Precision Camera here in Austin, Texas. And today we are going to show you how to connect Wi-Fi with the OMD EM10 Mark III from Olympus. So here we go. I do want to let everybody know that there's a quick Wi-Fi button just right here. All you have to do is click that Wi-Fi. And as you guys notice, the Wi-Fi is starting. So this means that Olympus is emitting its own Wi-Fi signal. So you can download these pictures anywhere. It doesn't matter, all right? So you see this QR code. Usually when I try and teach people how to do this, I tell them not to worry about that. The first thing that I'm gonna do is the Wi-Fi has started here. I am actually gonna go into the settings of my phone. I am gonna go into the Wi-Fi part and I am going to click on the camera. If you notice right here, it is gonna say what camera it is. It says M10 Mark III and it's by the serial number. So all I have to do is click on that right there. The password is right there. So I'm gonna type in and I'm gonna hit the connect button. So at this point, I'm gonna click back on here and I'm gonna bring the OI Share app up. And if I have a little bit of patience, you're gonna see here pretty soon, do you see how it's already connected? It is that easy. If I wanna go ahead and import photos at this point in time, all I'm gonna do is hit the import photos, okay? It's gonna walk me through some situations if I've never done it, but if you've done it before, all I have to do is click the X. I'm gonna hit import photos. There are my photos that I took. At this point, I can go ahead and select which photos I wanna download to my phone. So if it's only this one, I'm gonna grab this one and I'm gonna hit the download button. Okay, I'm gonna go into no resizing, or if you wanted it a lower resolution, you can pick that. And now the picture is miraculously, if you guys notice, it is transferring to my phone. Tap the button. So I'm gonna go back to the app right here, and I can actually control my camera from here. I'm gonna hit remote control. The cool thing about the Olympus app is I can change everything. I hit the iAuto, I can change it to program, to aperture priority, to shutter priority, to manual, to the art filters, to the scene modes, or to the movie. It's your choice. When I go into, say, shutter priority, I can also touch. It's going to focus where I touch. If I want to turn on touch shutter, I can actually click on it and touch shutter. But when I want to take the picture, all I'm going to do is take the picture. And at this point, it's going to give me an option. Do I want to download it or do I want to go back to the picture taking mode? Okay. I can do it as self timer. So if I want to be in the picture, I can click on self timer. I can do 6, 8, 10 seconds, how long or ever it's going to take me. All right, and that's it, guys.